Look, look, don't have that hottest match of the game. Calixo shop, they'll come.
Callie, we don't have time. They're going to come in a few minutes.
What the heck? Who's going to come, miss?
Your new family, stinky boy.
Hey, who are you calling stinky, big head? You smell like chucha.
That's not me who is smelly. That's her.
Huh? That's who? Oh. You smell like chucha.
Anyways, you know the rules. Yes, have you used your deli perfume? You sure smell meanie. Each family will get one day with the running twine.
That's not a nice thing to call me.
And he will decide at the end of those 2 days who he stays with. Understood? Understood. All righty. One last thing.
Yes, yes. Oh.
By the match.
Oh, yes, yes. She has a good point. Calixoshop.com. So, where the heck are my new parents?
Don't worry. They're making a grand entrance.
Huh? What the heck? That was like super grand. Ooh, I like the dance moves.
Welcome to
your new family.
Yes, yes. Sicko mode. Wah!
We live everywhere.
The street is our home, but not for long.
What's that, you little saucy bugger?
Today is the day.
Yes.
That I, man of the street.
Yes, yes. I get the point.
We'll buy a house.
And we can buy spicy jets for the first time.
Wow. You guys are like so epic.
A real house. And nobody, absolutely nobody, can ruin this day. Yippee!
Yes, yes! Sicko mode!
Everyone, hands in the air! What? No, this can't be!
What the heck is going on? Who is this crazy masked individual?
This is a robbery! We don't have anything!
That's right! We are homeless and poor!
Nice! Ah! What's in the bag?
Yes, yes! What's in the bag?
The only food we have! Well, I'll be taking that!
Uh-oh, it looks like he's robbing my dad's backpack! What do we do, guys?
Disgusting! The food is expired! Well, it's still good!
Wait a minute, why is this guy looking at me like that?
Hmm?
This guy is acting sus!
That is some sparkly merch!
Oh, yes, yes! This is the hottest merch in the game! I'll be tiptoeing in my new merch!
Huh? Why do you have a gun pointed at my forehead?
Hand it over or I will blow your brain out!
Oh, but you can get it from calixoshop.com! Then we can both have one.
Don't care!
Callie, please, do it! Callie!
Oh, okay, I guess. I mean, everyone wants to get their hands on this merch. Here you go, bud. Oh, this literally sucks! Now he has the hottest merch in the game!
So comfy!
Yes, yes, and it's limited time only!
Thanks, maggots!
Yes, yes, muchas gracias! Please come again! Wait, no, don't come again!
Well, that was exciting!
Yeah, I pooped my pants! Oh gosh, Timmy!
Yes, oh gosh, Timmy! Anyways, guys, I'm feeling really hungry! Maybe we could go get something to eat, like maybe, spicy chips?
My favorites! I know the perfect place!
Let's go, everyone! It's lunchtime!
Oh, yes, yes, guys, I love lunch! And I know the perfect place to go and get it. Guys, I'm a little confused. This site, this is not the place you buy food from! This is the place you throw it when it's empty! Old Dusty Joe!
No, you silly goose!
Oh, I don't like it when she calls me that.
This is paradise! This bin is basically a free shop!
Wait, what do you mean?
So good, it's like a dream!
Who's ready? Dumpster Dave!
Oh, she uses the big talk! What the heck? You guys are crazy!
It literally dumpster diving. Why are they jumping out like that? Like dolphins? This is really weird.
Anyways, guys, I'm hungry, and if this is the only way to get food, I guess I have no choice but
get inside.
Hmm?
Ooh, found something!
Oh, what did you get?
What is it?
Chocolate!
And old greasy spicy chips? But I can never say no. This side, I'll give them a try, bud, but I promise I'll like them. Hmm, delicious. Even when that boy is old.
This is a chocolate milkshake, I think.
No, but that's just melted ice cream.
It's so good. Even better than a chocolate milkshake. It even has hairs in it.
You mean you like the hairs?
Lucky.
You guys are a little weird.
Anyways, that's enough eating for today. We need to go and earn some money.
We earn some money, but how the heck do we do that?
We beg.
Oh, okay, well, I've never tried that before, so maybe we could give it a go?
Please money kind of thing.
Yes, yes, I kind of understood that, but so let's go and give this a try. So, this is what we do, huh? We just stand around and ask for money. We don't do music or nothing.
Remember to say please.
Who? Yes, yes. Well, these signs do look pretty good, so hopefully we can get ourselves some sort of money. Oh, I think we found someone. Hey, bud, how's it going?
Good day.
Howdy.
You guys need some money?
I mean, bud, read the signs. CalixoShop.com.
Yes, yes. Anything for that currency.
Sorry, I'm allergic to poor air.
What the heck? That is so rude. That was literally so rude, bud.
That was so mean. You meanie.
Nobody makes my mom cry. Just switch your flipping randy. Take this. You dum-dum. I'll bounce on your brain. Nobody makes my mama cry. That's right. Scrap, dum-dum. You better run. It's lucky I didn't give him the left-right goodnight.
Callie, you can't do that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just didn't like him being mean to you, Mom.
Callie, I'm so proud.
Oh. Thank you, Dad. Poor family needs funds. Visit Sun's shop. Oh, CalixoShop.com. A green police car? What is a green police car? Oh.
What the wrong was that?
Wait a minute. A T-Rex police officer? Go get it, I guess.
Are you the parents?
Yes, yes. That is my dad. And that is my mom. Biologically dum-dum.
We're on an adoption trial.
Oh, yes, yes. He's an adoption child.
Well, both of you are under arrest.
Wait, what the heck?
Take care of your children better. What? What did we do?
It's not mine!
Oh, this is getting a little heated.
Too late!
Uh-oh. I think both my parents are about to go to prison. Yes, yes. Taser, taser! Oh! You dum-dums. But seriously, I'm in big trouble. That's right, Luke. Mom and Dad are locked in prison. And it is up to me and your little spicy redhead to get them out. But, Luke, I don't have any good ideas, bud. How the heck are we gonna get them out of prison? Even though they really seem to be enjoying themselves in there. I think we should get them out. Yes, yes, this is, bud. I have no idea what they're saying, but they're probably screaming saying they want to get out.
This is amazing. We'll have a bed to sleep on, you say? And free food that's not from the trash cans? Absolutely. Free food, free bed, no rent. Ah, this is the best.
I'm having the time of my life. I never want to leave.
Don't worry, Mom and Dad. We're going to save you guys. I can see you're in pain. Okay, I had the perfect idea. I don't know at the back of this adoption center, there is a ladder. So you go and grab that real quick and meet me back here in 1 minute's time. Don't worry, Mom and Dad. I'm gonna save you from this prison. Huh? Oh, he's back. Did you get the ladder?
Yep.
Now listen, I'm gonna distract this dum-dum from the other side of the fence. And then you put the ladder down and get them out. Understood?
Yeah!
Okay, perfect. That's right, guys. Let's be extra sneaky-like. And let's head around the back and make a distraction. That's right, Mr. T-Rex! Sick him out! That's right, I am a distraction! Ha! This side, dum-dum. You are distracted by my beautiful eyes. And the artist match is a game.
No visitors. What merch?
Oh, I forgot I wasn't wearing any merch. That's right. Guys, he's distracted. It looks like the... What? No, that's not what you were supposed to do.
Well, I don't have time for this.
What are you guys doing? You weren't supposed to jump in here, but you were supposed to escape.
But Callie, this is perfect for us.
You want them to be homeless?
We have homes now. We can finally get food and a bed to sleep on. That's right. Our family can be happy.
Family?
Wait, what is going on here?
Yes, family.
I am your family.
Wait, what is going on here?
Yeah.
Mama!
What the heck? Just jumped into our arms. You know what? You guys, I think you're right. You are the perfect family. Crab Karua. And on that note, I need to get the heck out of here before I get arrested. Plus, I'm missing the hottest merch in the game. CalixoShop.com. Yeah! Wow! Guys, this bed is so comfy! Just like the hottest merch in the game. CalixoShop.com. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. I can't believe I slept here last night without checking for spiders! demonstrating, guys. Check out this view! This side, ladies and gentlemen, I can see the barn. This side, I can also see Brookhaven Mountain. Not bad, not bad. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't see the hottest match in the game. Sad single mode.
Young sir, breakfast is ready.
Wait, what the heck is this guy?
I'm Gerald, your butler.
Ooh, that sounds all fancy. Here's his. I've never had a butt before. I bet you smell really funny.
Whoa.
Who's this guy?
Where is the little rat?
Oh, I'm right here, bud. I'm right here. Look, mega rich. Like the Monopoly man. You must be my new daddy. Here's his.
Indeed.
Oh, dad, does that mean what I think it means? Got him. Whoa. Ow. My babushka? Oh. I have a pool! That was really lucky! I would have broken my spine! Anyways, I best go back upstairs and introduce myself officially to my new family. This is right. Wait, what the heck? Guys, look at all this food! It looks so tasty! A whole spread just for us?
Breakfast is prepared!
It's just Gerald, you did a great job, bud!
Not good enough, Gerald!
Wait, what the heck? But I think you did a great job!
What?
Don't worry, bud! I think you did amazing! 10 out of 10 stars!
I'm sorry to have to do this to you, Gerald, but you're fucked!
What?
What is that?
Hmm? What are you talking about, bud? What is what?
Those clothes are terrible!
Oh, so my poor people clothes. So I kind of got robbed by someone and he took my merchandise. No, I'm more sad about that.
Your match?
Yes, the hottest match in the game. LixoShop.com. Stop spiders laying eggs in your brain. See? It has protection.
Gerald!
What? Why is he in trouble?
Order him one immediately! Sir, yes, sir! I mean, yes, it's on its way!
Wow, you guys do things really fast around here. Wait, what is that sound? Sounds like a helicopter? What the heck? Oh my goodness. This is like insane. What the heck? Oh, this must be my mom also. What is this? Loyalty clothes?
Just got back from my fancy early morning talk.
Wow, mom is really weird. Wait, what's in the box, bud? Hottest match in the game? Ooh, I didn't read this side. I'll be taking this. Thank you, bud.
Banana.
Kiss, yes, but Nana. And I guess I should go in and check this box out, right? Oh, it's my merchandise! That even came with my mask also! It is so epic and happened really, really fast. And now it looks like he's flying off and just jumped out. Anyways, hi, Mom! Nice to meet you! My name is Callie, and you also look really posh.
Charmed!
Yes, charmed. Whatever that means.
I'm your mother!
Yes, it says princess on your t-shirt. Here, guys, this mom is a little weird.
Gerald! Yes, sir? It is vacation time!
Yes, vacation time!
Ahem!
Gerald, you know what to do!
Wait, what does he have to do? I am so confused. What the heck? He's carrying her? Where is he carrying her to? What the heck? Are you kidding me? You carried her to the car? She's too rich to even walk? Wait, what the heck was that in the bush over there? Huh?
I need cash!
What the heck?
Poor person!
What the heck? Oh my goodness, he's coming right for us! What the heck? Huh? Oh! Gerald just knocked him out! Quick!
We need to go before the poor people beg for money!
Ooh, but you seem like a really nice guy. Did you have a lot of money? You could give him a little bit. Anyways, guys, I guess we should go. That's right. Mom, Dad, where are we going?
The airport, of course.
Where else did you think?
Oh, the airport? Wow, this is like mega fancy.
Gerald, prepare the private jet.
Yes, Gerald, prepare the private jet, I guess. Wait, did he say private jet? Wow, you guys are so rich. Well, I guess this is gonna be my first experience on a private jet. That's right, guys. This is like totally epic. Wow! Sicko mode! Board plane? Why is it board? This game is really fun.
This way, sir.
Oh, yes. This way. Wow. This place is like totally regularly scoops. And Gerald is a pilot?
Thank you.
Yes, this is incredible.
Callie, do you require anything before the plane starts?
Just one thing. Someone to get rid of that giant looking spider.
Stop right there, loyalty family. What is that?
Yes, what the heck is that?
You are under arrest for tax fraud.
What? Excuse me, Squid. You have a gun in your hand.
It was me in disguise.
What? You mean Officer Dino? What the heck? What do you mean tax fraud? You guys haven't been paying your taxes. Are you guys even Rich?
Yes!
And one other thing. Who is flying the plane?
Gerald!
Oh, yes, yes.
Yes, sir!
Oh, yes, yes. Wait a minute. Gerald? Oh my goodness! And yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button. Calixoshop.com. As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is a poor family. This is a rich family. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!